Do you remember that I was once able to get a ball all the way to the center of the roof without any bumping? And it was probably the best throw I've ever done.